It wasn't him, Charlie. It was you. You remember that night at the garden? You came down to my dressing room and you said, "Kid, this ain't too much. We're going for the press on Wilson." You remember that? Not your night. My night? I could have taken Wilson apart. And now what happens? He gets the title shot outdoors in the ballpark. And what do I get? A one-way ticket to Palookaville? You was my brother, Charlie. You should have looked out for me a little bit. You should have taken care of me a little bit so I wouldn't have to take them dives for shorty money. You don't understand. I could have had class. I could have been a contender. I could have been somebody instead of a bum, which I am. Space. It was you, Charlie.